Future gods, this will be a gas.
Well played. All right. Alrighty. So, thought to spice up the video since I know tutorials kind of get a little boring. I popped on the costume change disc for Spidey. So we are actually playing the symbiote suit, which is, you know, pretty fitting since it's part of the new thing. Ooh. And I also got on there the Merlin summoning disc. And this comes from CoinOp TV.
When this is over, your brain will be a jiggling bowl of jelly.
Whoa. Alrighty. Yeah, it comes from CoinOp. Oh, God. Comes from CoinOp TV. For the economy in this game, which is very important to collect, it'll get there. What the? Jeez, Louise. Okay, this is crazy. Oh.
You've only seen the beginning of my powers.
Oh, this is like trippy as heck. All right. Well, I will say the playsets are a lot beefed up this time around. They're much more story-driven, much more story-oriented. Oh, this is craziness. Hey, look at that. I was able to make that, like, constantly spin around. That's awesome.
Let's see if I can change your view of things. Weak-minded hero.
Just trying to see if there's stuff I can break for, like, gems and things. Okay, this is... Whoa! Okay. Oh, boy. This is trippy and a half. All right, this is... Ooh. This reminds me a lot of... Oh! I chose poorly. Oh, I did it again. Okay, so obviously falling in here doesn't matter. Yeah, this reminds me of, like, the Arkham game with, like, Scarecrow. Ah! Damn it. I know, the gamer in me is like, go where the platforms are! And every time I do that, I get hurt. Alright, so I'm gonna stop doing that. This is... Whoa! Alright, this is exactly like Batman Arkham Asylum. It, like the Scarecrow missions where he makes you hallucinate. This is crazy. I mean, which is Mysterio. I mean, he's supposed to be master of illusion. And in the comments on this video, if you know the origin of Mysterio, please let us know. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Haha, floating chair. Okay. I keep getting... That feels like spider sense, but it's not. Alright, so you can just play around and hit stuff. I can't really break anything.
Tip of the iceberg.
Whoa. Alright, so they still have that problem from the first Infinity where, like, you kind of jump. Alrighty. There we go. Alright. I'm going to do everything in my power to get through this tutorial jumping mission as quickly as possible. But the graphics are just so nice. I'm playing on the PS4. Some Spidey action. Some web-slinging Spidey action. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, this is trip. Oh, okay, I'm hitting his reflection. Okay, that was trippy and a half.
For sure you'd have them wrapped up in a pretty little bow by now. But I guess